For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself,
high impact personified.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history, Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
A man of few words, Brock Lesnar prefers to let his actions do the talking. Some superstars may talk more on the microphone, but when it comes to trading blows, Lesnar may be unequaled.
And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind, keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become a very gruesome.
Lesnar quick to counter. It seems like Brock Lesnar comes into every match with the obvious physical advantage. Corey, how can his opponent work around that?
Like you said, you're not going to win a head-to-head power contest against the Beast Incarnate. So you have to find a way to battle it on your terms. You let Brock take control of this match, and he'll run right over you.
Lesnar wards him off.
That's a bad landing. Really just laying it in.
He's one step ahead there, and he goes for the pin. And the referee stops the count before two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
He's getting a little battered now.
Just breaking down the opponent.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Clothesline! And here we go! Left in! It's locked in! Armbar's in! Armbar! Oh, just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
with ease.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Hoisted up.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. What a throw. And Lashley wasn't wrecking anything in that moment.
Yeah, Brock's actions here speak louder than words. And they're saying, I'm the hunter, you're the prey.
From way up top, a double axe handle. Getting tossed around. Here's the cover.
For the simple kick out.
What a counter!
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
A lot of tension being used.
The official asking him as he goes.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Talking about complete disregard for the condition of another human being.
Business is looking good for Lashley.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
It's clear that Brock's opponent is dictating the terms right now, not letting it become the Beast's kind of fight.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
He had it scouted.
Quick takedown there.
Gets inside the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Look at him.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, my! This match may be nearing its limit.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear
from the top.
Through the air.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Into the ring again.
This is it.
Close.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Hoist it up into the snap suplex.
Lashley's wealth of endurance kicked in there.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened.
Body
bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Oh, Manning and they'll just hammer away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
That wasn't three.
The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the hurtlock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hurtlock is in.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Big boot!
Incredible. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first. Is Brock really in this position?
Brock Lesnar is so feared. That there was Exhibit A. The Beast does not die.
Lashley threw all of his strength into that last maneuver, and it still did not produce dividends.
Lesnar move. Suplex.
Oh, stomping away. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he? Somehow through the pain, Lesnar is still holding the line in this match.
More proof that you can knock the Beast down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Man, oh man, that hurts.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the Beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.